complainte, c'est la plainte de deux cœurs. Un roman comme tant d'autres qui pourrait être le vôtre, j'en dis si ou bien d'ailleurs. C'est la flamme qui enflamme sans brûler, c'est le rêve que l'on rêve sans dormir. Un grand arbre qui se dresse, plein de force et de tendresse, vers le jour qui va venir.
The extraordinary, the beautiful and perfect Rosanna Capri. I appreciate every journey I have been on to have ended up with you as my partner. You far exceed the qualities any man could ever ask for.
I used to wonder why God was taking so long to bring me my person, but when I met you, it all made sense. I had to be 100% whole to be ready for the magnitude of love I was about to receive. From the very first message you sent me, I knew you were different, this was different. And as time went by, I got to know you and learned that you were the one I was praying for all this time.
Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Alhamdulillahi Rabbil Alameen. Wassalatu wassalamu ala ashrafil mursaleen. Sayyidina wa maulana Muhammadi wa ala alihi wa ashabi ajma'in. Ya Talha Capri, in the name of Allah, most gracious, most merciful, Naushat Umar has appointed me as wakil to perform this nikah of his daughter Razana to yourself for the mahr and maskavi which you have mutually agreed upon. You are now making a vow to Almighty Allah that you accept Razana as your lawfully wedded wife, and that you always love her, care for her, and grant her a life of decency and respectability at all times. And remember, under no circumstances are you allowed to lift your hand against her, nor cause her any abuse whatsoever. Do you understand and do you accept it?
Kabil Tunika. Yes, I do.
Ay, Sanari, mashallah. Mashallah. No, I understand. If I look at the stunning bride, I can well imagine, mashallah. Mashallah. And of course, Talha, Razana gives you the same commitment through her father that she also will do the same, inshallah. يا طلحة كبري زوجتك وأنكحتك مخطوبتك رزانة بنتي نوشات عمر بما تراضيتما عليه من المهر
قبلت نكاحها لنفسي بذلك
بارك الله بارك الله بارك الله وجمع بينكما في خير آمين. Now you're married man, ما شاء الله. Dimana sehari yang ya Allah.
Let there be spaces in your togetherness, and let the winds of the heavens dance between you. Love one another, but make not a bond of love. Let it rather be a moving sea between the shores of your souls. Fill each other's cup, but drink not from one cup. Give one another of your bread, but eat not from the same loaf. Sing and dance together and be joyous, but let each one of you be alone, even as the strings of a lute are alone, though they quiver with the same music. Give your hearts, but not into each other's keeping, for only the hand of life can contain your hearts. And stand together, yet not too near together, for the pillars of the temple stand apart, and the oak tree and the cypress grow not in each other's shadow.
My beautiful, wonderful aunt, Rosanna's mom, Khatoon, I'm going to read this poem to her. You saw from the top the ocean's flow, and beautiful forests and flowers, and bees and birds chirping happily in the trees. You saw a bright light, and you entrusted your hand to another. I want to whisper, daughter dear, take your faith, your hope, success and happiness now. Go forth on this new path, but never fear, for deep, deep down inside of your mother's heart, you're always a major and important part. Love always, Mom. We slide into the day and ride in my life waves. We're on the go, we're on the go. We speak it into place, rolling the stones away. You never know, you never know.
No more seconds are wasted on a storyboard. Life is ours for the taking. Scripts far to the far.
We're unrestricted. The water shifted out among the crowd. Like hieroglyphics on walls, it's written we are ready now.
We slide into the day and light the night like waves. We're on the go, we're on the go. We speak it into place, rolling the stones away. You never know, you never know.
Tocha, my love, you are undoubtedly the one for me. I look forward to a lifetime of adventures by your side.
I was listening to the ocean. I saw a face in the sand. But when I picked it up, then it vanished away from my hands.
You are grounded by your faith. You fulfill the role of the foundation to your family. You are driven by your career, and your entrepreneurial spirit is inspiring. I cannot wait to spend each day creating an amazing future with our family and friends at home and abroad. I firmly believe as individuals we are strong, but together we are invincible.
I was running far away. Would I run love the world someday? Even though